In this video, I will be showing how to change the m.2 SSD in the Huawei Matebook D. First, you're going to turn the computer off all the way. Once it's off all the way, close it and flip it onto its back. Next, you are going to get a 6-point star screwdriver and take out all the screws. I'll have the link for the screwdriver in the description. Next, you are going to put your fingernails underneath the back cover next to the hinge of the laptop and pry up and work your way around the laptop till you have the cover off. It's pretty easy. Next, you are going to get a small Phillips head screwdriver and unscrew the screw holding the SSD in place near the back of it, and then the SSD will pop up and you pull it straight back. Next, you insert the SSD straight in at about the same angle that the other SSD popped up after removing the screw. Next, you push the SSD down and get the screw in and screw it in place. Lastly, you put the cover back on the laptop and screw in all the screws, and then you're done. Thanks for watching.